The next thing we're going to talk about is shooting off the catch, or as we call it, or many people call it, catch and shoot.
Klay Thompson triple. Yes, sir. Catch, shoot, and connects. It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard, God!
The drill is going to be simply this. I'm going to get at a comfortable range. I got a passer who's going to throw me the ball. And as I make the catch, on the catch, I'm going to plant my left foot, which is my pivot foot, and I'm going to step, and then I'm going to shoot. I'm going to step and shoot. All right, I'm going to throw it to you, and you're just simply going to catch, one, two, and let it go. Nice job. Excellent. Good. Again, remember, get that ball here. You're getting it, one, two, and then you're letting it go. Nice, good job. Excellent. The most important thing about catch and shoot is to get your hands in a good position, and your footwork is really key. If you're right-handed, I want to see you stepping in with a left-right rhythm every time like these guys did, and they did a tremendous job putting the ball in the basket.